I know, but even so.
Okay.
Now what you do, what I usually do to keep it on the rest, is I turn it sideways and pull back, or you can hold your index finger on it like that, until you're all the way pulled back. And then you go up normally.
Dang it.
And that's why I didn't want you to use my knife set.
These things hecka sharp.
You're pretty damn sharp. Like, the very tip isn't that sharp because I missed so many times. Actually, this one's bent. I should probably fix that. Heck a bent.
Yay!
Ta-da!
Yeah! Are you videotaping this?
Yes. Oh. Hold on, I'm zooming in on it. Oh, yeah. Wait, focus.
I want to shoot next to you.
Wait, it's not focused. Wait, I'm zooming out. Don't shoot. Zoom out. Aw, you weren't supposed to do that. At least you made it on the box.
I'm going to shoot next to you.
You go at the same time?
Yeah.
If our arrows cross paths.
They will. I mean, not exactly. Holy crap. Okay.
Ready?
Yep. Can you tell how much more powerful mine is just from the arrow?
Are you done, Ryan? Is it my turn?
Yeah.
Okay, switch places, Ryan. You videotape.
Is it videotaping right now?
Yeah.
Oh.
Hopefully it doesn't die while you're videotaping. I'm gonna be mad. Wait, which one should I
use? Oh, don't do that.
I forgot.
At least you didn't pull it back all the way.
Wait, which one should I use?
You put it on your right arm.
Yeah, you put it on the arm.
Put it on the other arm.
Do you guys want to use this?
Oh, like, whoops.
Stop it, you don't really need it that much.
I'm gonna do it again.
It kind of hurts your fingers a little bit.
You want to use this?
What?
No, you just have to use it. Lakota, you want to use it? Actually, I want you to use it. You'll be all, like, dressed up completely.
Like an awesome
I used to have
person.
Some finger tabs, but I don't have those anymore.
What the heck is that?
A finger tab is, instead of a glove, it has a little hole that goes through your middle finger, and it's a little leather pad that covers his fingers.
Huh.
Most people don't use a full glove. I got that because I thought it looked cool.
Lakota getting all suited up. Like a boss.
Like a boss?
Like a mother boss.
Like a boss.
Oh, dude.
What?
This arrow.
How did that happen?
That's the one I shot from my bow.
Oh.
And this is why we like to use quality targets.
This is hard. They're too big for me.
That's how you're supposed to pull them down more.
Dude, this type of target is awesome because if you shoot it, like target shooting with a gun, the spot you hit turns bright yellow.
Oh yeah?
It's super cool because then when you're hecka far away, you can tell if you hit it.
Stupid.
You put it on backwards.
I did?
The webbing goes on the outside. Wait, did you know that already?
No!
No.
Oh, no wonder why.
Oh wait, yeah, I did notice that.
I feel so stupid now. No wonder why. Oh my gosh. I feel so dumb, right? Why are you saying anything?
Everything you're doing is like dumb. I'm gonna set up a chair behind the...
I feel so stupid.
I request that you stand behind, or at least like in line with.
Like this, is it okay?
Yeah, that's fine. You can even stand like next to her, just don't stand in front at all. Like, nothing's gonna happen, but you know.
Wait, see. I don't know how to aim at all. This is gonna be
I
bad.
Don't know how to tell you to aim. You first like, of all, turn sideways.
I kinda just aim it to the right of the target a little bit.
Don't face the target, 90 degrees, or yeah, 90 degrees to the target.
I'm gonna go ahead and aim like this. Hopefully that works. Okay.
again, you know, obviously never ever point it at someone when there's an arrow on.
Wait, where do I...
This is the arrow rest, obviously.
Oh, okay. You put that on there. Alright.
Underneath.
You have to have the red fin pointing out. Because, see, that way, these two fins won't get messed up by this. That one's straight out. So if you have it the other way, you'll get messed up by the board. Every arrow is like that. This one is the red fin. This one's the red fin. Actually, all of these, it's the red fin. Okay. Some arrows are different. And then you have one finger above and one finger. Yeah, like that.
Hard. I don't know what happened.
Aim it down a little more.
That was so bad. Oh my god.
Here we go. Red fin goes outwards. This is a sight. Ignore it. It's out of adjustment. Really bad.
Okay. Hopefully I at least get it on the box at least once. I don't know where I'm aiming.
You can pull it back farther than that if you want, like wherever's comfortable.
I don't know where I'm aiming. Ow!
God, you're horrible.
Aim lower next time. I don't want to shoot one of these over.
I am so bad at aim, oh my god.
Obviously.
There's really, like, again, I'm not good enough to help you with aiming. If you put the tip, like, again, don't put it on whatever you're aiming for because it'll go to the left. But put the tip on the same elevation as whatever you're aiming for. So, if, like, the red dot in the middle, put the tip, like, on that same line. There was a line that went straight through the red dot horizontally. Does that make... Whoa. Second of all, hold the handle like you're supposed to. Put it right in the middle of your thumb. I don't know what the hell this is.
Wait,
loser.
Like this?
Just kidding. Yeah, my thumb. Your thumb right in the middle of that. Your thumb's off a little to the side right now, like this.
That's really hard. Oh my god. I can't do that.
Yes, you can.
Oh. This is so bad. Okay. This is really hard. Oh my gosh, I'm struggling so bad.
Are you videotaping?
Yeah.
That's funny. Alright, just go.
Okay. I'm just going to do it how I can try, kind
of. Okay, well, hold up. You're going to, like, hit the house if you aim a little bit.
Don't stop pulling your finger up like that. Like, when you're pulling it back, turn it a little sideways so it stays on.
What?
You were like, stop, use common sense.
You have it, and then you can either turn it sideways and pull it back, or I do this, but then when it's pulled all the way, I put it back down.
You don't want to keep it back up, because that'll hurt like hell.
It did hurt me.
Yeah.
Then why'd you do it again? Just look sideways? And twist it up. And don't do that because that's irritating. But if it happens, it's not a big deal. Just don't shoot it like that. Yeah.
Aim down more.
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Even okay. If it's not drawn.
Okay. I got this. I could do this, maybe. Not really. Okay. Oh my god.
You can use your finger, but just make sure you put it back down. And don't make it go straight up.
This is gonna take forever. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Yeah, basics, one at a time.
Okay.
Hold it straight.
Okay, you got it.
Oh, at least you weren't over the fence this time.
Wait, did I get one over the fence?
No.
Okay.
But you got close. Okay. I'm gonna give you the bent one. Because I don't want you to bend my other one. I'm sorry, but it's true.
It's okay. I understand. This is so pathetic. Oh my god. That's so bad.
Hey!
It's so good. Zoom in on it.
Well, at least you shot it properly.
I did it. Oh, man.
Right in the fence.
Now I have to find all of these.
Well, at least
find them. Never mind. I see all of them.
I'm so bad at this. Oh my gosh. That was horrible.
What do you have to say about yourself, Lakota?
I'm very disappointed.
Man, no.
That I couldn't get any. At least in the box.
My turn to shoot. I want to try shooting from farther back. Can we all scoot back a bit? That means you, with the camera. Jurgen.
This guy.
Jurgen! Thank you, those I'm not going to use on this phone. Scoot back, please. What are you doing?
Ah! Lakota, take away the camera.
Like, seriously, I'm going to shoot from like back here.
Lakota!
So you guys should move behind me.
Lakota!
And can you grab the arrows, one of you, yeah, right there. Just bring them over here. Hello. Okay, whoever doesn't have the cameras on arrow duty, hold the arrows. I want to put these up on Facebook, but I can't have my mom see them, so we'll have to do YouTube.
Well, if my sister put it up, she won't see it.
That's true.
Unless she tags you.
I am so rusty right now. Too low.
At least you're getting it on there.
Huh?
At least you're getting it on the box.
Yeah.
I'm like me. I suck so bad.
It used to be a lot better though. And last one.
Yay!
Yay! Now I'm done videotaping. Say bye!
Bye! Bye.